Bloody Mary. And I got off the stage at the end of the show, and I walked up to the record table, and I seen this little fella walking towards me. This was about 5 years ago, right here in this very place. He walked up to me, and he said, "Oh, Lord, Mr. Gillis, I've been wanting to meet you for years and years. Man, I am a fan of yours. I love your music." And I shook his hand. I shook his hand there, and I says, "Well, son, do you do any picking?" He said, "Well, I pick the 5-string banjo." I said, "Well, do you pick anything like I do?" He said, "Well, sir, Mr. Gillis," he said, "I used to." He can pick the fire out of him. This is a tune that I wrote back a few years ago called "Trouble in the Swamp," and we're going to get him to show you some good guitar picking up.